없잖아. 그리고 I'm super happy to be here. It's such an honor to play for you. And tonight we present, actually it's a record release concert. We recorded an album last year in the Philharmonic Hall and this year on a concert in Berlin. So half of the album is recorded in Odessa, half of the album is recorded in Berlin. And also tonight is the first concert of our tour. So we play tomorrow in Odessa and then next week we all together we go to Germany and play 6 months in Germany. I'm very much looking forward. I would love to start the evening with a minute of silence for the victims of this war. I would like to listen up.
Доброго вечора. Мене звати Анастасія Покас, і я рада вітати вас на першому з двох наших благодійних концертів під назвою «Моменто Одеса». Я би хотіла виказати декілька подяк. Перша подяка кожному з вас за те, що ви тут. Я вдячна вам, що у найскладніші часи ви не втратили жагу до життя і любов до мистецтва. Дякую вам за це. Ви ж знаєте, так, що це 100% володіння захід. Та усі кошти виконаних платків йдуть на закупівлю тактичної медицини. Тобто, дякую за донати! Я хочу сказати дякувати нашому другу і людині, яка нас підтримує вже багато років, усі наші ідеї, проєкти, і без кого цей концерт, ці два концерти були неможливі. Це Дарія Хаджашвілі. Це наша підтримка вже багато років, але зараз вона влучна як ніколи. Дякую тобі, Дар'яно, за те, що ти робиш. Відплачували з нас на цій сцені, я думаю, що від всіх на цьому залі. І я би хотіла подякувати моїм друзям та сім'ї за те, що та підтримка, яку вони надали нам для того, щоб зробити цей концерт, це все. Я не знаю кращих за вас, і я не маю кращих за вас. Дякую вам. Це перший концерт нашого туру. Сьогодні, завтра Одеса, в понеділок, може бути у Франкфурті. Це другий тур проєкту «Моменто Одеса», який, до речі, ще 2 роки тому був просто «Моменто», а тепер став «Моменто Одеса». Завдяки сьогодні ми будемо оплатити. Ну що, я заспіваю пісню, яку я написала 2 роки тому. Вона називається «Чуєш», і ви можете знайти її на усіх діджитових платформах. Так що, дякую вам за те, що ви робите. Thank you. Дякую.
Thank you. Thank you.
this is not really a classical concert and really a jazz concert. In classical music, I wouldn't make announcements, but since I'm a jazz musician, I think I should say something from time to time. There was a song that was called Luba. It's also on our new album. We have some here. I brought everything that I could carry on the plane. So we have some CDs and only a few vinyls, but we are working on a system to have more vinyls here. And now we play a song that we never played live together before, so it's kind of like a premiere. It's called Breath. Yeah, but this was a song called Gigas. You heard some Berlin techno quotes. This song is also on the new album, and you also find it on YouTube. Like in March, we played a tour in Germany, 11 concerts with this amazing orchestra. Pretty much in the end of the tour, we played in Berlin, in Gedächtniskirche, which is a very famous church, and we played there and we recorded the whole concert. So this is part of the album, and also you find it on YouTube if you want. And we play one more song. Sorry, my voice is a bit gone. We play one more song. It's called High. And thank you so much for coming. Thank you. Thank you. Song and we know the business, maybe for the last song, let's see. There are a lot of people helping here, but I think Anastasia will come and assist a little bit and tell you a little bit more about everybody who helped making this possible. Thank you very much. We play one more song and it's called High. Thank you. it's amazing to share the music with you. I mean, I live in Berlin, I can only imagine the challenges of your life. You're amazing. I'm so happy. Can you play a song? Play a song which is, when I thought about which songs to take on the record, it's a favorite song of the orchestra, so it had to be on the record. It's called Soon. I don't know what you know about the story of this project. In 2019, Anastasia wrote me in Berlin, and we were discussing a little bit about the possibility to bring our festival. I'm doing a festival in Berlin, and we thought about bringing to Odessa. Then COVID came, then the war started, so we didn't make it yet, but we will do it as soon as possible. And Anastasia is now living in Berlin, and we work together, and she is a big, I mean, incredible energy, incredible power. Wonderful person. Alles für die Podcast.
Ваші гроші.